As you all know, the police station was broken into last night. This is highly embarrassing for all of us. You should all be embarrassed. It's especially embarrassing for me because I'm the senior sergeant. Yeah? Should be embarrassing for you, O'Leary, Minogue, Smith, Rolton, and... Parker, is that Jersey regulation?
No, it's Angora, Sarge.
You are aware that we all have a strict uniform code?
Yeah. Yeah, I am aware of that, Sarge. It's just that my mum, she shrunk my other one in when she was doing the wash. Do you think she's going to get in trouble for tampering with police property?
I'd be willing to give her a stern telling off.
No.
No, Minogue. You know, what a criminal's going to think if you show up to an arrest wearing that?
Oh, well, I actually just arrested two perpetrators this morning and they loved it. They thought it was really nice and they loved the texture and they thought it was a really good fit.
End of discussion. Minogue and O'Leary, I would like you two to investigate the missing persons case in the Rimutaka Rangers and officers. Do not do that ever again. All right, dismissed.
On the way.
Thanks for that outburst, Minogue. Good afternoon, team. In the agenda today, Lindale Farm's most famous sheep, Betty, has gone missing.
Oh, no.
In other news, I am looking for a flatmate, if anyone is keen to spread the news.
What are the details?
So, it's in Newlands. It is $2.30 a week. You'll get your own ensuite and a car park. And you'll be living with myself and Tickles. Tickles is my cat. Yes, Parker.
Does the $2.30 include bills?
The $2.30 includes internet and some utilities such as toilet paper and cleaning products.
Okay, I'll take it then.
Well, no, it's not actually that simple. It's quite an involved process. There is quite a big waiting list, Parker.
Oh, I could give Parker a reference. Character,
you could.
Character reference.
You've never lived with him.
No, but I've seen him at work.
All right, like, please, let's focus up, spread the news, and have a good day, everybody. Dismissed. Morning, team. A lot of excitement following yesterday's meteorite crash. I just want to acknowledge O'Leary and Minogue for being first on the scene.
Just right place at the right time.
Yeah, it was luck, really.
Some pretty excellent driving.
Probably dedication
and quite a lot of skill.
To, you know, police work and skills, obviously.
Sure. However, conversely, none of you were first on the scene at this morning's attempted robbery at the Clark Street Bank, were you? It was foiled by a group of potentially dangerous vigilantes who restrained the assailant and left this note.
Well, that's nice.
Well, yeah, but unless it's like that kind of sarcastic, you're welcome.
Whether they meant it sarcastically or not remains to be seen. But as far as I'm concerned, you're not welcome. Any of you. Now, we do not want to encourage these types of vigilante acts. There's potential it could become unsafe, and it's our job to enforce the law, not the public's. Right? Now go out there and do your jobs. Thank you very much. Dismissed. All right, just before you guys go out tonight, I would like to commend Parker for what a great job he's done in confiscating fireworks this week.
Thanks, Sarge.
Yeah, it's not easy being the fun police, but sometimes you've got to ruin everyone's Guy Fawkes for the sake of public safety.
I actually think that the fun police are just police who are fun. So, you know, fun police, so.
You know what, that is a great attitude. And speaking of fun police, we're going to be doing a bit of a controlled burn-off of said fireworks at the back of the police station on Friday night, eh?
Any big ones in there?
Well, Mama, there's TNT in here.
Hey, whoa, Parker, be extremely careful with that.
Okay.
Right, that's enough for tonight. Get out there and make our communities feel safe. Thank you. Oh, not you two, Minogue and O'Leary. You know where to meet me.